So you're gonna want to first cut the ends off your spaghetti squash and then cut them completely in half. Remove the stickers and do this with as many squash as you'd like to bake. Then remove all of the seeds and set the seeds aside if you'd like to roast them later. You can keep them in a separate bowl. Now, drizzle a little bit of olive oil over top of your spaghetti squash. Just enough to cover it, and then massage it in gently and flip the spaghetti squash face down on your baking sheet. Now, you can place them in the oven at 400 degrees and bake them for 30 to 40 minutes. You can test them with your fork to see when they're ready. Now remove, using a fork, all of the contents, which will come out like spaghetti noodles. Then add your vegan meatballs and your favorite sauce. I made this sauce ahead of time and stored it in the freezer just to save time. So there you have it, your vegan spaghetti squash pasta dish. And if you like this video, make sure you hit the like and subscribe button below.